Ahoy, mateys! I want to welcome guys back some more. For honor, I'm probably going to make this all into one video. And so, with that being said, let's do this. There we go. Wait, did I skip anything? I felt like I did. Never mind. Oh, you can select your final look? I didn't know that. I don't know, guys. What do you think? I think I should just start the game. I think I should.
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. But the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn. And then we did something about it.
Oh, that is so sick.
We had come to do something about our people.
Here we go, guys. Oh, no.
They're retreating.
I gotta say, I suck at these. I like the fast characters, but this will do.
Let's burn that gate down.
Oh, shit.
Vengeance!
I think I'm about to just... No! No! I'm about to annihilate this guy. There we go. Before I get annihilated here. Oh! Oh! Okay, guys. This is not working out.
That gate. Let's burn it.
I'm about to get killed. What? Oh shit, I didn't know you could do that. What? What the hell? What the hell, guys? I kept thinking X. I don't know why. I was playing Resident Evil 7, but that kept messing up with my, I don't know, just the controls.
Came for.
I feel too clumsy right now.
For our people.
It's okay though, but I feel very clumsy.
Stolen their own people's food. We were there to take it back.
Die!
Surrender or die!
So how do I climb up? Maybe I could just burn this place?
Accept the food.
Oh, I guess you can. No.
What?
So I guess we're just gonna rob these people. Alright, let's go. I keep pressing X for some reason. I'm about to burn everybody. That's just what I'm about to do.
Protect this.
Now I'm about to. Yeah.
We're winning. Keep driving them back.
The food is life for our people. Guard it.
The raider was right. The food was here.
Oh no.
We're losing.
I don't think so. I think I'm gone. This is just pretty simple.
A different raider might have been merciful.
Oh, Jesus.
This is ours now.
Boop. Wait, was that my teammate? I think it was.
Guard this.
We will protect this.
Oh, man, I just hit my teammate.
Join us.
What? I don't think so. I don't think so. I'm about to run. Okay, this is a bad idea. Ooh. I am liking this. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I don't think so. What? I'm about to. Hi guys. I think we're good. Maybe not.
Burn everything.
Oh no. What? Okay, I am not that good. I gotta get.
We will have enough.
I feel like he did all the work. I didn't do shit. It's okay.
Have to die. Surrender, Ragnar.
My teammate got me though.
Our people will not go first. Except the food.
food.
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
Wait, so what am I supposed to do here exactly?
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone.
Oh.
The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Who's...
Jesus!
What's going on out there?
Got axed in the head, man. Some...
Face me.
Come on in, then.
This was what I had come for.
War.
Okay, guys, here we go. What? How? About to knee him to the... Okay, time to run away. He's running? Oh no, I don't think so. I don't think so, guys. He gave me an ass whooping, I'm not gonna lie. But I also gave him an ass whooping too. I gotta say though, it was a pretty good match. Get off of me. Oh shit.
Why won't you die?
I think we're almost... We almost got him. Almost. Almost. That's so badass.
What you've done is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Hey, child! Might as well ask me to pick up farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
Damn. Oh shit. Damn.
You're in charge now. Join us.
We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
Okay, guys, so I think we did good. Oh, we're level 10. Anyway, guys, I apologize about the dog. But anyway, I think I'm gonna stop right here. I wanna thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I was gonna make this into two videos, but I think it's gonna be way too long, so I'm gonna split the other one up.
Soon, much sooner than I anticipated. Only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.
Anyway, guys, with that being said, I'll see you guys next time.